There you go.
Thank you, buddy.
He freaking sounded, but he was up there on the side of the hill.
Yeah. He's not the one that's been that's had the heron in this field.
That's just sneak back and open in here.
Mm-hmm. He's a big boy.
Better be ready to get in the car. He's close.
Yeah, you better put that dog in that tray. I never even seen him come in.
I didn't either.
I just happened to see him. I know it.
There's something over there, I swear there is. I think there's another elk over there, but I think it might be a sow laying down the weeds over there.
Mm-hmm.
It's an apple tree out there.
Mm-hmm.
I bet you he's eating apples.
He's like eating apples off that tree.
Mm-hmm. Wow. Right there. He's a big one.
Mm-hmm. He got some white points on on there too. Where he's been sparring or rubbing.
Rubbing.
He's a pretty one. You want to get any pictures?
Yeah, I'll come down with the food. Million dragonflies.
There's a ton of dragonflies.
It's enormous.
I've never seen so many. They keep making the focus on the camera go in and out, too.
You see them buzzing around. You see them buzzing around.
Oh, dude, you turned just
to get an awesome picture.
I know, he turned at the wrong time.
I wasn't
prepared. Oh yeah, look at that sign.
The pastor back 50 yards. I'm betting that thing was about 50 yards from us.
Right yeah, I know.
I'm like, if he's coming any closer. Nothing like 10 feet from me. There's a bunch over here yet.
Yep, the main herd's down this way.
Yep. Farther down the valley. There's the bull. There's the mom and calf. Herd them on up the valley is what he's doing.
Yep. And there he is. There's the car. There he is. And you got the other ones right over here. There's one, two, three, four, five there. And you got two laying down there, and then them two big ones. You're just pushing her along, telling her she needs to go. You got the babies one right here.